All right, day four Moab. Today is Steel Bender. So we're hitting the trail right now. We just got aired down. We'll see you on the first obstacle.
He's getting you from back here.
Can you even see that far in the camera?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can make it.
Make it happen.
All right, we'll try it.
No, Terry can do it. Mini bump.
Okay, we've reached the wall, which is the obstacle here on the Steel Bender. This is looks like it's pretty legit. Terry's gonna take the first run up. We're gonna see how it goes.
Got to get over to the other side, Garrett. You got to get it up that little bump on the bottom. You got a tiny hill here on this right rear. There you go.
Hold up. That line's no good. Nah. Come on down and take a new line. It seems like more people are over here, Garrett. Farther over. He's got you.
Go on back a little bit, Mike. I'd go back a little bit. Come this way 6 inches.
I'm in there.
No, you're a long way from the center.
All right.
Right there. Come on up. It's this ledge right here. Okay. There you go. Straight up. Straight up.
That looks good. Get a little more jump right there, Zeph. Right now, go ahead. You can't get up this second. No. Hey. You're good, you're good. I think he needs to come this way, Garrett. I think he'll get on top of that one, though, and then he'll pull himself up. Yeah, keep watch that side. Come right a little more.
So, we just got done with the extreme cliff on steel bender, and so my tire got about here, my front tire,
up there,
and fell off the ledge, and my rear tire was probably about 3 feet in the air. We have a video of it, you probably saw it before this, but no, that's not good, because as you can see here, it's a long way down. So, yeah, there's not much good in that situation, but my two buddies over here grabbed the back of my Jeep and totally stopped it from rolling, so that was great. So, we made it, but this is not a jokingly obstacle. This is the hardest I've done here in Moab, but I think Steel Bender is my favorite trail. This is pretty cool.
Right now we're on the more difficult loop just past the extreme cliff on Steel Bender.
tail right a little bit. No, no, no. I went where you were, but then I just, when you were spinning right there, I turned my front wheels right. You gotta go up that.
What?
You gotta have to go up that rock.
Yeah, I know that's what I'm doing.
Well,
no.
You're hung up on your axle.
Oh! You're completely high centered.
You're high centered. Hang on.
You're sitting on your pumpkin. You're gonna have to back out, I think.
Hang on. Need bigger tires. Yeah.
You wouldn't ever think so, but it's true. You can't.
Well, give me something to winch to.
Yep. Come on. Yeah, it is.
Well, we just got done with Steel Bender, Moab, Utah, and I think this has been my favorite trail so far. It's very difficult. There are a couple obstacles that you cannot bypass, and it was just a lot of fun. It doesn't seem like it's that popular of a trail, but it's a really good time.
What do you rate it? Rating wise out of 10?
Probably 9. Yeah, probably 9. Probably 10 if I didn't die, almost die. So.
But that definitely would do this trail again, right?
Oh, I'd do this trail again. Just probably need bigger tires.
Yeah.
All right. Bigger tires.
Awesome. Thanks.
See ya.